live. Welcome, everybody, to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2. This is the Sith Lord Restored Content Modification mod. Rolls right off the tongue every time. And just restores content. And we've been playing through it as a light side Jedi. We are a good question. I don't even know if I'm a Sentinel. I think I'm a Sentinel. That's an awesome question. I am a Sentinel. And we've been playing through. We look like a badass. Just look like a young Obi-Wan Kenobi. Kind of. And yeah, we've been playing through. It's been fun. I forgot that I had that. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to stream for. I still have a slight throat problem, but I haven't taken any medicine yet. Skill too low.
Let's cook.
Get my actual demo guy to do it. This Beodur will be coming with me on the Goto ship, because there are about, 50? That's not even an exaggeration. 50 mines on that ship that you can disarm. And so that's just so much XP. Here we go. First off, we learned that there's poison in the grates. Dexterity or... Oh, wait, who has it? Wait a minute. You have it? You do have it. You could have the actually, no, that's terrible for you. You could have the neural band. And I should level you up. Boop, 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 boop. Just so I don't get caught behind in levels. You never know what happens. What else do you have that's really useful? No. Nobody else uses guns right now. What about this? Beodur could use that, maybe. He could also probably use that. And that. Oh yeah, for sure. Cardio regulator, reflex package. That I already had. Party. Back in Korea, my favorite.
Arm of mine isn't just for show, General.
No, I know. That's why I tried to do it.
The Zerka mercenaries were a little surprised when I broke my way out of my holding cell. The shields there were even weaker than these. After you.
That's the ability to break through various shields. Don't we know it?
Yes.
She's kind of bad against droids now. Oh, come on. I want to select the turret. There we go. So the thing about turns is they only last as long as the opponent's alive. Like, if the opponent dies, then your turn just immediately starts again. It's great.
Yes.
So I will give Beodur the ability to be poison immune, because that's just cool. Okay. Gamorrean War Gloves. Okay. And... Senegar Warsuit. That's just better. You have been poisoned. What are you going to do about it, healer? Thank you. Beodor is such a badass. Oh. Okay. Easy. There's a room that is not so easy coming up. I need a save. I'm aware of that room. Administrative ID card, huh?
I hear you.
You don't, because you're not healing me. You have so much mana right now. Oh, empty. Nothing. Okay. That's ours, right? Yeah, that's Ramon. Okay. Woo! One rounded. One shot. Easier. Well, Beodor, you gotta do that. Anything else? No? I believe this is the bad part.
Yes.
So why don't you buff up? You buff up.
What is it?
Woo! Speedies.
Yes.
And just make sure they all do their flurries. And Beodor's dead. Great. Okay, well, our healers are up. That's fine. I don't know how he died so quickly. My goodness. That was crazy fast. Easy. Okay. Not too bad. We only lost Beodor. Now, it's a good thing that dying does not influence. Because influence is very difficult to get for Beodor in particular.
What is it?
You can stand to use a couple of heals to fully heal him. Especially since we're going to be upgrading stuff. Senegar Warsuit? Actually. Military suit? Aha! That's where they were. Weren't in any of these. Okay. You're good. You are good. Boom. Cool. Who's wielding the vibro sword? Who's wielding these? That's me, for sure. Maybe also me? Sure. And then whoever's wielding this is gonna have that. I guess both of us. Survived. We have survived.
There she is, one orbital shuttle. Looks like it's in serviceable condition. That's all a moot point, though.
Oh, serviceable not good enough for you?
The hangar bay doors are closed. I don't fancy flying the shuttle through solid metal, so I'd say we need to find a way to get them open. We'll also need to find the ignition codes for the shuttle, or else we'll have some trouble getting off the ground. If we get all that, I wouldn't worry about what shape this heap is in. I'll get it running.
Cool. Do I have good security? I do. Not bad. Base reactor's offline. Fun. Turn off gas. So I don't have to deal with the gas. Does he have good security? He does. What is his security? Do-do-do-do. 20? Wow. Also 20. Demo though? 4 to 18. That's what I thought. No, it shall not. So that is actually part of HK-47's quest. Believe it or not.
This shall not stop us falling.
Ow.
The Wancha Morichiwa, Mufalawa.
Who are you?
Kawanabota Yuntatanga. Tonata Bia.
Follow me out.
Great King.
Am I going the right way? I think so. Please follow. Please follow. Sir. Sir. Okay, good. Got you through that gap. That's some tough AI pathfinding for you. Come on. This is the worst light side encounter because his AI is just so bad. Come on. Come boy. Good. Oh wait, I turned off all the gas. Please. Also click save. Light side playing game.
And what is it you think you have accomplished?
I thought it was the best thing to do.
If you seek to aid everyone that suffers in the galaxy, you will only weaken yourself and weaken them. It is the internal struggles, when fought and won on their own, that yield the strongest rewards. You stole that struggle from them, cheapened it.
Is it wrong to help others in need?
If you care for others, Then dispense with pity and sacrifice, and recognize the value in letting them fight their own battles. And when they triumph, they will be even stronger for the victory.
Hmm. If it meant your life, there is nothing I would not do for you or any of my allies.
The Mandalorian Wars prove such things. In only one Jedi did I see valor.
Then your allies are your weakness, and if they die, you die with them. And because of that, where once the Sith had but one target, now there are many, and you frustrate my attempts to protect you.
I don't want to hear it. Let's go.
If you do not wish to hear it, then you will remain deaf to everything around you. And I grow weary of this. Perhaps.
Hell yeah, influence game Beodur. Also, I didn't open this? Okay. What is this? Okay, it's an access card. Download facility maps. Okay. I didn't know about that. I could do that. Luckily, the run back is not so bad because of force speed. Is it force speed? Night speed. Sorry. Upgraded. Okay. Back to where we were. Yeah, I see enemy sighted. Thank you, game. Blue shield is not gonna help you here. Ooh, bone slipping. Jeez. Caught that. Ooh, remains. A droid memory upgrade? Okay. Ooh. That's an energy shield. It's a good thing we're all melee. Otherwise, those shields would be a problem. Just an email. Anything important? It does not look like it. Hold on a second. I am responding. I should probably do some gameplay. Do some gameplay, he says. AKA walk around aimlessly. I think I can open this door right now, can I? No, I cannot. Never mind. How about from here? I'm gonna kill him. That's so loud. I'm so sorry. I got 500 XP from it. That's cool. To have him deactivate this force field for us.
I hear you.
And let's go. Speed! Anything in here? Oh, yes, more. What's through the blue door? Ah. Oh, that's right, this thing.
This droid has been damaged and does not appear to be functional.
The droid is now active, however, many of its functions still appear to be disabled. Okay. Okay, cool. I got a... I know what happens, but I got a droid. Same thing they do in the first game. Just explodes. It just explodes. Anything over here? There is. Noise. Nothing over there. Oh, I botched the turret. That's okay. It lasts for 200 seconds. I'll be okay. I'll find a use for it. Start the reactor. Doors open. Big baddies opened. Okay. Reactor is currently online. Give me that improved flurry. That's a good damage. You're so strong. Such strong boy.
What is it?
We can run now. After we heal, my goodness. She's not going to be useful for much of anything else other than healing, too. Just because she's a gray Jedi. Can get some words in this text while I run. Nope, because I gotta do something right here. You gotta explore this little area. Four. Not that. The data pad. You gotta get that data pad. That's critical. Critical. Anything over here, though? Can't remember. I don't think there was. Eh. I hope you all are having a good day watching this so far. I'm having a nice morning. Just did a drug test for a job, which was exciting. Wasn't. Bay controls, unlock hangar doors. This fight, I don't think I'll have problems.
Yes.
Especially since I hit him with the battle meditation and the knight valor.
Hear you.
Come on. Yeah, whatever. Hmm. Pretty tanky. Nice heal. Oh my god, you do so much damage. Uh-oh. After this, I gotta go for just a hot second being called on for something. Perfect. Okay. Give me just a moment. Okay, sorry about that. I probably should have put on the AFK screen, but it was only for a couple minutes. I'm back, and with some meat sticks, which is always tasty. More decks? Probably. Or we're gonna be such a dodgy boy. Ooh. Very nice. Well. Let me move these over here. There we go. Okay, so we have improved flurry, that's nice. Improved heal. Gets rid of poison Zara as well. Very powerful. Awesome. Blaster deflect? Nah. Any loot? No? Okay. No loot. I bet there's loot over here. There is loot. Ugh. Chemicals, shields, med pack, okay. Ooh, lockers. A Chani shield. What is a Norris robe? Trash. Absolute trash. Grey Jedi is far better. Speaking of money, how much do I have? 1,000. Great. The shuttle. Stupid Canucks. A Canuck.
Escaped aboard the orbital shuttle that has been docked here. The bay control computer likely will have a record of their departure. Query: have you discovered anything about the shuttle's course? Answer: I have managed to track the shuttle's movement across the shield network. However, the shield network does not stretch over the polar region, which was the shuttle's apparent destination. Statement: dispatch a unit to the polar region with the last known coordinates and approximate path of the shuttle. They will not escape us again.
And we don't.
Well, this can't be any worse than last time. So that's the hole in the shield network, huh? Doesn't look like much to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Gotta be kidding me. It's not my fault.
Egotistic praise. An excellent shot, even with the prevailing winds. I couldn't have done it better myself. Field assessment. I've picked up on the heat forms of the Jedi and his allies. Activate the mines and prime the self-destruct sequences. statement. Oh, Jedi, it is good to see you intact. We were concerned that shooting down your shuttle would damage you irreparably. Quick clarification, but now that we have found you, we hope that we can facilitate communications. Unnecessary addendum.
Unnecessary addendum is my favorite. Any reason? Why? You shot down my vessel?
Unnecessary clarification. We merely wish to cripple your vessel. Once we tracked your coordinates, we were able to deploy several droids in this location. Probing query. We are, however, curious as to why you chose to come to the remnants of the Polar Telos irrigation system. There is nothing here that our instruments can detect. Eager threat. But we are looking forward to extracting your motives for coming here when we place you in torture restraints.
What are you assassin droids doing here?
Self-evident answer. Wherever you try to run, we will be there, armed and ready. Rhetorical query. So the query you have posed to us is one we put to you. What are you doing here, we wonder?
How many of you are there?
Chiding statement. Oh, Jedi, there are as many of us as are needed to capture or kill our targets. Egotistical boast. And there are far more of us than any one Jedi. Destroy one of us, and more shall rise from the wreckage. Unnecessary threat. And our attack protocols are more than a match for you and your allies.
If you want to fight, then come on. So this is a trap as fuck. Luckily we have a ranged, so we're gonna take some range attacks right now. Turn solo mode on so they don't run in like idiots. Oh, they're gonna run in. Oh, wow, look, he's dead. Wow, what a shocker. They're both fucking dead. Awesome. That's exactly what I didn't want to happen, by the way. I put solo mode on. What the heck happened? Yeah, restart, I guess. They decided to run in. I don't know why.
Egotistic praise. An excellent shot.
Okay, even with the I want to skip this.
Wins, I couldn't have done it better myself.
It was so well. And then that happened. I couldn't stop him. Shame Beodur can't be here. Ooh, perfect. Ooh. Please heal. What do you get? Nothing useful. Let's take out this one.
This one.
Master.
Okay.
System's failing, Master.
The second HK part? I do want to turn solo mode off now. Does he limp fast? Oh yeah, he does. Hey, Odur! Well, I can find refuge because there's only one spot. Oh, excuse me.
Lay down your weapons, and you shall not be harmed.
Hello. All right, we mean no harm.
Why is it that everywhere we go, I end up in a cell? I mean, why did they lock us up? What is this place?
It is a training ground for Jedi.
What? This ice hole?
Yes. It bears the semblance of an academy. But where are all the students? Curious.
You've got to be joking. What is a Jedi Academy doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
It is a place hidden from the galaxy like the Academy on Dantooine. But this place... Oh, Atriss, you have been clever.
Atriss?
It's none of your concern.
Well, the sooner we're out of here, the better. Two crazy Jedi are more than enough for me. No one told me we were going to be dumped in a nest of Jedi.
And what is it about this place that causes you such fear?
What do you mean? We're in the middle of a bunch of Jedi. You know how they are.
No, I do not. In the way you seem to.
What? What are you doing? Get out of my head!
Stop struggling. Let me follow the current deep, deeper to its source.
Stop! Stop! Ah!
Ah. With the fear is mingled guilt. It squirms in you like a worm. And the why? Ah. And there is its heart. You surprised
me. Rude.
I could not feel it before. Your feelings are a powerful shield indeed. Do not worry, Atten. If he is a Jedi, he will forgive. And if he is not, he will not care.
You can't tell him, please. I'm asking you. I don't want him to...
Think less of you. I hardly think that's possible. Still, there is no shame in what you ask. We all wage war with the past, and it leaves its scars. I will not speak of yours, Atten, but there is a price for such things.
What? What price?
There are those who wage war, and those who follow them. You are a crude thing, murderer, but you have your uses. You know how important this man we travel with is. Even one such as you can feel it. You will serve him. Until I release you.
And if I refuse?
You will not. If you do, then my silence will be broken. And then, Atten, you will be broken. You fear the Jedi, and rightly so. If Atriss learns of your choices, you will never leave this place. But whatever fear you hold of the Jedi, know that if you disobey me, that my punishment will make you beg for the death that has long hounded you. Wipe the fear from your mind. You will not find blind obedience a difficult master. You chose it once. You will learn to embrace it again.
I don't know how you became such a manipulative witch, but why a vicious old scowl like yourself would even bother with me is a bigger mystery.
No game of Dejarik can be won without pawns, and this may prove to be a very long game. You are a slippery one. Your thoughts difficult for even one such as I to read.
And you are such one good person.
The self-loathing that squirms within you gives you a curious strength. Your spirit, as diseased as it is, refuses to allow you to give up, no matter what threats you face and whatever wreckage you leave behind you. I feel you have crossed our path for a reason. Perhaps even you, at the right moment, may be able to turn aside disaster. If so, your potential is not yet spent.
Fine. I'll be your pawn. But I still think you've got the wrong man.
Perhaps. But someone has to fly the ship, and the Force is a hard thing to predict. You have crossed our path for a reason. Our path brought us here for a reason. And now I know why. The past is here, and it must be met before the future can be set in motion.
More Jedi speak. Care to explain?
No. I've wasted enough time with you. Sleep, murderer, and
be silent. Wasted enough time.
No distractions. A critical moment approaches.
Those are holocrons in there. Spoilers. I don't know if that's a spoiler or not, but those are definitely Sith holocrons.
I did not expect to see you again after the day of your sentencing. I thought you had taken the exile's path, wandering the galaxy. Yet you have returned. Why?
Tell me what you've done with my friends first.
Your concern is noted. Your friends have not been harmed. They have been detained for their safety. I find it unusual that you are traveling with others again. I had thought you had forsaken the company of others after the war. Or is that why you are here?
It was not my intention to come here, Atrus, or see you again.
Yet here you are. Perhaps you do not know yourself as well as you think. Regardless, your arrival here begs an explanation. Have you come to face the judgment of the Council, as you did so many years ago? Are you finally willing to admit that we were right to cast you out?
The Force brought me here.
You presume much. The Force does not guide your movements, not anymore. Its connection was lost when you fell. Perhaps you feel that the Force also led you to the Mandalorian Wars as well. But in truth, it only led to your exile.
I'm not here to debate the Council's decision.
Indeed. Very well. Your exile has given you some wisdom, at least. So then answer me. How did you find this place? And why have you returned after all this time?
I am looking for my ship so I can leave Telos.
Your ship? Ah, the Ebon Hawk. It is not your ship. Unless you are admitting to the destruction of the Paragus mining facility.
I did not do that. That was... The destruction of Paragus was an accident.
Ah, an accident. Something beyond your control. You have not changed. Acting instead of thinking. Do you know what you have done?
I know it put Telos in jeopardy, but I had no choice.
No, your crime is much more than that. Without the fuel from Paragus, Citadel Station cannot maintain its orbit. It will crash into the planet and its destruction will echo across 20 other worlds.
Why is Telos so important?
Telos was a test to see if the Republic could mount a restoration effort on the Outer Rim. When it fails, the Republic will not finance another. The other Rim worlds, devastated by the Sith, will remain graveyard worlds, devoid of life. And that is the magnitude of your crime.
Damn. It's almost as bad as the Jedi letting the Outer Rim die during the Mandalorian Wars.
So you still hold to your flawed convictions. If you think to anger, how is it that you are not content to confine your ruin to yourself? You must spread it to others. Ruin yourself with your actions if you will. But when your actions bring harm to others, then...
My crime? The Sith destroyed Paragus, not me.
The Sith? What do you mean?
The Sith have returned. They are hunting all Jedi.
You speak truly. You have encountered the Sith. I can feel the scars on you. Tell me, where did you encounter them?
I encountered them on Paragus.
Paragus? What would they want there? They can't have been looking for you.
I intend to exterminate all the Jedi everywhere.
There are no more Jedi, except I. Like you, they turned from the Order, and now only I remain. If these Sith attacked you, they will soon realize their mistake. And if you escaped, they most likely let you go to see if you would lead them here.
If so, then I offer my help. You'll need it.
You offer your aid? After turning your back on me? On the Council? The Jedi is not something you embrace out of fear. The commitment is stronger than that. Something you never seem to understand.
So many persuade options. I am not doing this out of fear. I want to help.
Perhaps. But if you help me, it cannot be done from here. There are others in the galaxy who may help us against a Sith threat. If you can find them, gain their trust, perhaps our defenses shall be stronger for it. Take your ship, seek them out. If you find them, encourage them to gather on Dantooine. From there, we can call a council and see what can be done.
I'll gather what help I can and assemble them on Dantooine.
Then I shall send you on your way. It is now time for you to depart.
We shall remove him, Mistress. Come with us. Are you all right, Mistress?
The exile brought up feelings best left forgotten.
Forgive me, Mistress, but I must ask. The exile. I've never seen another affect you so strongly. Did you care for him once?
The Jedi have no such attachments. As always, he will do as he wills. And the galaxy, and the feelings of others, can burn for all he cares.
I'm light side. What are you talking about?
I stood in the chamber, and he was so right. He was so certain of it, I doubted myself. He chose Revan over the Jedi, over the Council, over... But now I am tired. I must meditate.
Of course, Mistress. I will tell the others you are not to be disturbed. And please, do not exhaust yourself. We can attend to matters here.
She ain't meditating in there. She's just listening to Sith holocrons. Hey, look at those red triangles. Those aren't lights. Oh, okay. Should probably fix those spots. Just saying.
I have felt it too, my lord. A disturbance in the Force.
Oh, he speaks alien.
It was difficult to make out, my lord. At first it was such a quiet thing. I did not notice it. But now I wonder as if it has always been there. I merely could not hear it before. The sound built so slowly. Yet when you listen for it, you can make out the strains, even over the background life of the universe. Do you feel it is a... You... exists to feed your power. And my life. My life is yours. I beg you, please. Let me die. Yes, this disturbance echoes through the Force. I can follow it to its source and bring it to you. I will leave at once, my lord.
Okay. Cool. I got really loud for a second. Okay. Ugh, gotta delete some of these. I'm not gonna talk about this.
Why have you approached me?
I'm searching for my friends.
You will find them in the main irrigation channel room, in the northern part of the plateau interior. The particle emitters there that once governed the flow of water to Telos can double as force cages.
Then shut them off and free them.
It is not part of my duties. Free them yourself.
I had some other questions for you.
You may...
I had some questions about Atrus.
The mistress? What of her?
What can you tell me about
she
her?
She leads us. As she rebuilds Telos, she rebuilds the Order. And through them, the galaxy.
How does she plan to do that?
We serve the Jedi. We do not question them. Yet, Atrus has told us that the work here at Telos may pay for similar efforts in many worlds along the rim that were destroyed when the Jedi turned on each other. She has said the Jedi Order needs such a foundation if it is to rebuild. She faults the teaching of many of the Jedi Masters as the spark of the Jedi Civil War.
Oh, hey there, how you doing?
That if Revan and Malak had been properly instructed in the ways of the
just
Jedi,
playing some KOTOR 2 right now. Fallen,
and nor would you, Exile.
Huh, yeah, uh-huh. I chose to go to war, not because I was trained to do so.
Atrus has said the training of the Jedi was flawed, and the Jedi Civil War was proof of this.
And what does Atrus consider proper training?
That is unknown to me. I have never observed Atrus to teach Jedi, nor would I wish to. Atrus has chosen instead to focus her efforts on galactic recovery. Once the galaxy breathes again, disciples will come.
I had some other questions for you.
You may ask.
I'm looking for a fight.
I would welcome a chance to instruct you. I have been anxious to teach you many principles of combat ever since you invaded this place.
I could use a good sparring match.
Very well. Follow me, and we shall see if you have the endurance to learn the most basic of our teachings.
Like, the first two are the hardest, and then, like, once you get your powers, everything's easy.
Before we begin, are you familiar with the Chani traditions?
No, what are they?
All duels between us shall be without armor of any kind. There shall be no restrictions upon our movements or upon yours. Your feet are not to leave the training mat. Also, this is not a fight to the death.
Fine, if you're ready to fight, so am I.
The fight will be with hands and feet only. Also, do not call in turn. I will not use our higher forms. For the.
If you're ready, so am I.
Then let us be.
So no fancy stuff. Yeah. Doing okay so far. Ha! Not doing so hot. Stop missing. Some good rolls in. Oh, come on. I was doing so well in the beginning. What happened?
You have fallen.
Let me heal up and I'll fight. I'll give it one more go.
Have you returned to?
I wish to challenge you again. It shall be. You're ready, so am I. Dude, that's great. That's a great start. Awesome. Not so great. Such an even fight, and then you get a really lucky roll like that, which is always so helpful. Come on, don't flop me now. Thank God.
You have succeeded. If you win,
let me heal up, and I'll be ready to fight again. Okay. Oof. First one I think is the hardest? Question mark? I can't remember. Is it actually going up? It is going up very slowly.
Have you returned to? Very well. Our next battle will be. You may choose hands and feet, or whatever melee weapon you wish. Seek.
A melee weapon, huh? Five to 16? That's pretty powerful. That's pretty dang powerful.
Have you returned? Very well. Our next, you may choose hands and feet. Then let up.
Surely this one will go fine. Hey, maybe not. Let me get some good rolls. Come on. Come on. That was a nice roll, but a little too late.
This will teach you.
Damn. I don't feel like healing up every time, so I'm just gonna load a quick save.
Have you returned? Very well. Owen, you may then.
Come on. Ooh, that was a bad hit. Come on. No! Oh my gosh.
You have succeeded. If you
let me heal up. Oh, that was so close. There's our regular map packs. I only have 4 of them? Jeez.
Have you returned to very well. Our next battle shall be free of restriction on weapons and items. And you may use whatever technique, Jedi or otherwise, you wish to attempt to defeat me. In turn, I will spare none of our forms against you. Seek one.
Does that mean I get to wear armor?
Have you returned? There. Our next. Then let us.
Ooh, she saved it. Nice. Am I gonna beat you without any assistance? You did.
You know much of melee combat. There is nothing more that we can teach you from such contests. Such battle would only be for battle's sake.
You cannot defeat me alone. Feel free to pair up.
If that is what you wish, we shall see how you fight against a group. Use whatever item.
Let me get ready in overtime. Is there a, what do you call it, crafting bench nearby that I can make potions and shit? That would be handy. There's stuff here. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Don't mind if I do. Okay, now I just need all my FP to regenerate slowly. Okay. That's good enough.
Return to fight again. There is nothing more that. If that is what. We shall see how you fight against a group of us. We use whatever item, weapon, or Jedi technique. Then. Thank you.
hits both of them. But they were immune. Oh my god. Okay. Just load that quick save real quick. We're gonna bump it down to easy because this is actually quite difficult. Quite difficult. So that would probably help quite a lot.
Have you returned? There is. It would you.
Okay. Ooh, good roll. Nice.
You are a strong opponent. Atrus was correct about you. You know much of war and battle. Perhaps too much.
So you admit defeat?
I admit nothing. The Itshani stand together. To defeat one or two of us says nothing of how a true battle would go.
Then let's put that to the test.
Then our last battle shall be the five of us against you.
5v1. Let me catch my breath and I'll be back. Why not all six of you?
There is no need for the last of us to join in this fight.
Damn.
We fight as one when we are five, not six.
That's rough. It's rough, buddy. I'd rather have reflex save 3. Save? Determination will actually come in handy here. So surely, what?
We knew you were no match. Our battle is done.
Wait a minute. Oh, it's because I left the arena. I'm a dum-dum. Wait a minute.
You are a strong.
Okay, this time no leaving the arena. Oh, hey, I got one. Let's see if we can't gank her.
This will teach you.
I should probably activate that. Oh god, laggy. Laggy, oh god, it's so laggy. Why is it so laggy? That was unreasonably laggy. Oh my god, what is happening? What is this? It's not you guys, it's totally me. What is happening? I can't do anything. This is a slideshow.
This will teach you.
All saved. That's so bad. Advanced med pack. Oh, it just automatically uses it.
This will teach you. This will teach you.
Damn, okay. As a dark side, this was a lot easier. You just used Force Storm and just wrecked them. Also, I don't know what that lag was about. That was terrible.
You are a
Three damage. Oh boy. Come on, I need more damage than that. That's better. But like every roll though, my health is going down. Can't even get one down. Damn. That might be too much for me. Let's try some other tactics.
This will teach you. This will teach you.
Well, that's damage.
This will teach you.
I don't know what that was about. I don't know why those don't go off. That's kind of stupid. Let's try that one more time. Come on, let me through. Let me attack you. Throw that at you. Is there poison? There is poison. Bullshit. They just pushed me out. That's so stupid. Okay, I think I can grenade spam them down. That might be the plan.
You are a...
The only one that got poisoned was me. No, heal. Heal, you fool. What the? Heal? So much damage. Before I do that, I need to use a life support pack. Yes. Oh no. There's gotta be something I could do. Maybe I can stack them up in a certain way where they don't all hit me at once. Force shield. Mandalorian shield. Hit him with a sonic grenade. Okay. Ion grenade? Probably not as much. What about a frag? A little frag. That's just base 10.
This will teach you. This will teach you.
Let's try concussion grenade. Oh, she's out. Okay, cool. Oh, shit, hold on. Take care of her. Who else is low? You're low. Let's try that one out. A lot of sonic grenades. That's pretty damaging. Shit. I don't know if I can. That was like my best shot. Unless I could cheat, which I could, but I'm not gonna. Oh. Okay. You know what? I think that disappointment is gonna end my stream. And with that, I hope anybody watching this has a nice day. And yeah, I will talk to you next time. Goodbye for now. Let me look at the camera. Goodbye for now. Okay. Now I can look away and hit the stop streaming button. Professional streamer.